Check this shit out. That muerto's got no skin.
We need to go, like now. That gate won't last long.
I told you we were better off on our own.
Right. The woods were way better than an army base stocked with food. Shit. There's brainless in here. How'd they get inside?
Maybe that's why there's nobody here.
What the hell? Where'd everybody go?
Looks like they left in a hurry, too.
A better weapon.
This is officially the shittiest refugee camp I've ever seen.
Yo, keep it together.
Seriously, you need a better weapon.
Check out these notes. You know, I'd write one for you if you got lost.
why am I the one who's gonna get lost?
Okay, you can write one for me then. Damn.
Whatever. Thanks for fantasizing about me going MIA.
Let's just keep moving. This place.
The last stand for bureaucracy?
Locked up.
Get it off me!
He's just like that muerto we saw outside the gate.
Ah, damn it! It bit me. I hate that.
We both had worse. They set more rules in fucking high school.
Shit, this bite is really itching.
I'm sorry. I'll be faster next time. Dios mío. The fuck is all this? Shit is nasty.
I feel like I'm burning up. Seriously, this is bad.
I'm out of meds, but I'll find you something. Don't worry. This is useful, but it won't do anything for that fever.
Leave this party.
We can make it. Just keep quiet.
Evac trucks left days ago.
My girl heard the army ran these camps. Where is everybody?
Orders came in to close these camps down and move on. No more army, my man. Not here. Just a few of us dumb enough to stay behind. Only me and the doc survived.
Hey, not an exaggeration. My brain is on fire.
Oh, shit. Tell me what bit her.
Was this real nasty fucker? All covered in blood? What's wrong?
This is bad. Real bad. You need serious help. Doc should still be down at the S&B. Tell her I sent you.
Where did you two come from? I thought civilians had been gone for days. Still trying to be. Was your friend bitten?
That's my girl. It was a zombie with blood on the outside.
I'm so sorry. You should come with me.
Oh God. That's what bit me, one of those things.
It's called blood plague. It's very contagious, and it doesn't take long to do its job.
What do you mean? That's gonna happen to me?
Not as long as I'm around. Hey, I could use your help. Take your flashlight, go in there and look for a sample case. I need you to bring it to me. Before I lost my team, we were learning all we could about blood plague. We developed a cure, but it only works if you use it soon after infection. The army took our lab when they left, but they didn't get everything. Did you find it? No cure? Not good. I'll need an infirmary to culture a new dose.
Hey, Doc, it's checkout time. Fucking Zeds are swarming the perimeter. Plague zombies, too. I know you want to save Amari, but it's not for us to bounce.
Amari's the reason we have a treatment.
Exactly. Don't let that legacy die here. Other survivors are gonna need your help. Like her.
Okay. But I can't just leave. Not like this.
Do what you need to. But make it fast.
I'm sorry to ask this, but I need your help. I'm going to save your girlfriend if I can. Because no one deserves what happened to Amari. But I don't have the strength to end things.
God watch over you.
I know I have a hard time letting people take care of me. For what it's worth, I'm glad we're together.
Don't worry. I ain't doing the apocalypse without you.
I'm down.
Thank you for doing what I couldn't.
We gotta decide something before we go.
Sure thing.
Agreed. I'm riding shotgun. I hope your driving is good.
No more army, huh? So, how do we survive now?
Hey, come on. As long as we're together, we can make it through anything. Out of gas. Guess we better start scavenging.
More fuel won't help us now. The way that blood plague is progressing, your friend won't last long without a place to rest.
Oh, I've literally never felt worse in my life.
We have to find a place to settle down. Now.
For once, the army and I agree. It's time to get off the road and find a home. Someplace we can build what we need to keep your friend from dying.
I saw a decent home site right before we ran out of gas.
Sounds like a plan. We shouldn't stay out here for long.
Damn, we got dead all around us. Shit, zombie coming.
Fucking bee. Better than nothing.
You think you could kill a friend who turned? Me? I'm not sure. Smells like shit in here. Ooh, something must have seen me coming.
Keep it coming. That's too much, man. Can't carry that. If I let that screamer see me, I'm gonna have company.
There's a screamer!
Carry that. That's too much, man. Here you go. Let's see what we got. That's too much, man. That's too much, man. Too much, man. Too much, man.
Zombies are pretty bad, sure, but at least they're not giant spiders. Ugh.
Can't carry that. Can't carry that. Can't carry that.
few things. You're welcome.
That could be a solid home.
Once we clear out the zombies, we can get a closer look.
That's too much, man.
You know, man, every day is better than yesterday with you guys around.
Shit, I'm losing it. Locked up. Gotta snuff it out.
Too much, man. All right, I think we're alone.
Search complete.
That's too much, man. Much, man. That's too much, man.
How many times do you think people have lived here?
Don't think about that shit. It'll just fuck you up. This place looks good to me. Time to stake our claim and move in before someone else shows up.
Hey, Doc. We found a spot that should work well as our new home base.
Nice work. Once you claim the site, my patient and I will meet you there.
Let me treat this illness and eventually make the cure. Unfortunately, we don't have all the resources we need to build it.
I just saw someone you really don't like.
Oh, I'ma fuck you up!
We'll talk later.
Catch you later, guys.
Sorry, buddy. A little busy. Good luck. Be safe.
Work with this. But it still goes. Oh, hello. I could make a solid outpost.
That's too much, man.
Thank you.
That's the last of that. No way. See. Motherfucker's gone, 'cause they know who's here.